The Graduate Engineering Design Program here at Penn State brings together students from a lot of different undergraduate disciplines to solve problems that require multidisciplinary expertise. The Learning Factory is moving into a new facility, and we're trying to identify ways to help the students to engage with the Learning Factory now and to be ready for the more exciting things that are to come.
We were given a very open-ended brief: create a vending machine for the Learning Factory, and it has to use not like monetary input, it uses Learning Factory points.
Users will use Learning Factory points that they earn when they are swiping in and signing into Learning Factory or any workshops that are hosted by the Learning Factory, and they're able to get Learning Factory swag once they've accumulated enough points. Gilly Vending was so generous, they were able to donate a vending machine for us to have a great start on getting this vending machine project off the ground.
We essentially tore it down to its guts, and we made custom electronics, custom software, custom coils for the different items in there.
This vending machine doesn't just have 50-cent granola bars in it. It's got $20 mirror water bottles and soccer scarves and Arduinos and other kinds of things that normally we're not able to purchase and just give to the students.
I didn't ever think I was going to be able to work on a vending machine, but now through this project I've learned so much about the inner workings of the vending machine, as well as practical skills such as programming in Python.
We're very excited in the engineering design program specifically to help our students to see real world impact with the things that they do. The opportunity to have our students be able to see people interact with their work and then go back and make changes to their work to improve their designs has been very fulfilling.